Okay, this is the beginning of a 2,000-gallon horizontal tank. It'll have skids and saddles on it, and it's going to be used for hot water. And we got over here, this is a Mendocino Redwood products. This is going to be, well, this is a square, open-top stainless steel tank, and they'll dip wood products inside there, and they'll treat the wood or redwood or whatever they have. So this is another stainless steel tank.